turn, Connor. Just score. Come on, you guys, you're almost there. Sorry, gotta look at what I'm doing on the camera. The fire truck ambulance is leaving the rugby field. Come on, Brian, bring it home! Come on! Come on! Come on, Brian! Come on! Come on! You can do it! Come on! Come on, Brian! Yeah. I don't think yelling for Brian is helping.
and you guys will film this until my battery dies because we're in the last half of the game anyway. Ryan Cox with the ball. Although this is the kind of game Brian loves, it's very physical. Mom, not so much. You guys should be impressed that I could hold my arms out this long. Zumba, baby! Okay, and the weightlifting Brian makes me do. Though I could hold this steady, I forgot my tripod. So my next goal is to bring the tripod pod, set this camera up on the tripod, have my second battery, and shoot, and then also film, show the games live from one spot. This is a finesse team. Now they're up a level in the division, so this is a preseason game. So Chico's actually playing up a division, but Davis used to be in the same division as Chico, and they would win every year in the playoffs, typically against Chico. And so they're up a division now, so they won't play him again in the season. And they're gonna score again. Davis scores again. So you might see why they're up a little.
That's
Oh, God. Davis is going to score again. Happy son in the ride back to Santa Rosa. Although Brian had the opportunity to go to Davis, he was accepted, but he wanted to play for Chico. Chico State. You know, and I moved to this side of the field from the other side in the hopes that I would capture a score on this side. Yeah, facing the sun too. Brian with his hands on his hips. Beyond number 12 there of Davis. Brian, keep that. Oh, wait, excuse me. That's not my son. Interception. There they go to score. Lots of mistakes. Toss, Chico. Just my arms, sorry. I'm holding this up so long.
Oh, scratch. Oh. Oh, yeah, all right.
If you're asking why I don't sit to do this, it's that the ground is soaking wet. Anything for rugby but a wet butt. It's not happening. Next point is good. Minutes left.
Lefty, flex, flex, up, 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 up
hear Davis football in the background. Shit, my son was just in a fight, I think. Leave my boy alone. He gets that from his father, not his mother. I'm a calm, cool, collected redhead. Ah, the game's over. So there you have it, Davis, with a whole lot of points, I would say up in the 30s, if not the 40s, and Chico with a try and a kick, so maybe under 10 points, I think. So there you go, Chico State versus Davis in beautiful Davis, California.